The Bible tells us that the mercies of the Lord are new every morning. Haven't we known our God to be faithful and true? He is worthy of our worship and worthy of our praise. And you know what? We just want to praise Him. There's a man on the corner, he's been walking up and down the street. He's been homeless for a while, but he makes it to church each week. And he's thankful to wake up and take another breath each day. You might not think hard to even stand. Here it is. But in the middle of the battle, I find your hand to hold on to. Yeah. And I realize everything is possible because of you. So I just want to praise you for everything that you do.
So what?